Jesus.
We don't want to keep the cadence waiting.
Fuck.
Thank you.
you deplorable beast of pestilence!
Jesus.
Terrible throw. I mean, he is just bad. Come on. Jesus. One. Ah, shit. Blow. Jesus. Good shit. He's drunk. Ah! Oh. Of course. Damn.
Good work.
Remember the fallen and let's carry on.
She leveled up too.
I'm not laying the blame at anyone's feet, but the corruption in one of our regions is reaching a critical level.
And once it's completely corrupted, it'll be gone forever, along with anything and anyone in it.
Thank you.
head. What you doing?
We don't want to keep the cadence waiting.
Man, these guys suck. Oh my God.
All right, you can't let up now.
He is the worst. What's going on there, Moo? getting to that point, huh? You getting tired? You don't feel like playing no more? Is that what it is, Moo? Is that what it is? Come here. Come here. Come here, baby. Come on, let's clean this, not news. Come on.
Good things require sacrifice, some more than others.
You get frustrated, baby.
Can't make this stuff up.
Sagerite's Guild. I was always jealous of those in my class who went on to join their ranks. They ended up designing the rotary trebuchet that's still used in keeps to this day, as well as the first Oakenstone crossbow.
First time I went to one, I came in for an armor fitting, and by the end, both of my arms were on fire.
What a bunch of brilliant scamps they are. First of many, I hope. The thrills of battle are a hard thing to leave, but I always found the thrills of inquiry and invention to be worthy substitutes.
Just don't get carried away with appointments. Sagerites can never return to battle. And last I checked, we still need heroes to win this war.
Summon the heroes!
It's that time again!